Okay, so it's January 13th, 2021, and I am on Drawbox Lesson 4 homework for insects, constructing insects and animals. So, the assignments we have to do today are 2 pages of organic forms with contour lines, 4 pages of insect drawings that are just construction, and 6 pages of insect arachnid drawings that can go into texture and detail if I wish. So, let's see what we can do here. So let's get started with the organic forms and contour curves from lesson 2. Fineliner, have some time here. Just start out with a couple of these. Oh. Spheres and sausage shapes are gonna be for this. Thing I'm trying to do is just keep this simple. Sorry, it's kind of hot today. I notice when I go forward in these videos, and if I'm not, I'll probably be talking less and less. I finally got the camera set up in a way that it doesn't feel too awkward and I can move my stuff easier. On the desk here, new orientation, so since one page down. I guess this will be our warm up for this one. Sign, date, number. Find myself hesitating. I don't know why. That's okay. Probably because I spent the first half hour looking through a lecture and drawing along to get prepared for this. So that only leaves me about an hour left to really draw after this. And I think I made a mistake with this one because this one bends out and it's not really in line with the other end, so. But I'm happier with this camera angle, at least. At least I can move my arm more. Caught myself rushing just now. And I think that'll be it for the organic forms. 2 of 2, sine. And God, when is it? 13th. It's the first time I woke up in months at a reasonable hour. Alright, so now what I have open here is somebody's Flickr account who took a lot of pictures, beautiful pictures of insects, and I think I'm going to start the construction there. So, first 4 pages are going to be just constructions of insects. Alright, so let me see if I picked one that I want here. Yeah. Start with this guy first. So, the way I have to do it, there's 3 parts to most insect bodies. There's a head, thorax, and abdomen. So let's look at this beetle here. Remember, it's just construction. Then one here. Finally. And one here. So, now what do we do? So. And the way they talked about in the lesson was to carve out on the surfaces what you see by trying to use line weight. So for example, here and here bows out to a separate area. So just gonna slowly try and curve out for a bit, because it does so again on the next side. And then can't really see where the legs are in this thing, but I can guess because I don't really see them. I know I see one nub here, nub here. I can't really see the rest that's down here, so I'll just try and demark this area better. And it's kind of a pattern on its shell, so I'll just try and carve out that. I'll try and carve out some of that too, so that way there's an understanding that there's a pattern on top of this thing. At least I hope. And I've already screwed up, but that's okay. Okay. So that's the first one. It's not great, and that's okay. This is how we learn, right? Again, we're just focusing on the construction. Yeah. Can I see here? And now there's an eye here. And there. There's a wing there, And I can three of its legs on this side. So one. Yeah, again. Coming from the abdomen, and one more out here. So then the other side, one should come out here, here, and there. But I also got a wing coming out over that. So if I make that like that, there's also a whole bunch of details on top of it as well, so I'm just gonna demark that out because it looks like this has like honey or something on top of it. And I can put in the legs as Sasha's form, so one at a time. Plus. And that was my 30 minute mark.